on the bench with Nolan and the staff. Pressure off the break. Shot is up, no good, but the follow-up is good by Lucas. He's in the front court to Davis. Dean with a long three, and he's got it. A good move across the paint to Baker. Shot won't go, but Davis is there, saves it to Dean, and Dean's got it.
Larry Satchel just continues to get his defender on his back, and Arkansas not the first option of getting the ball inside right now. Louisiana Tech, South Alabama, the two top schools in that league right now.
What a great feed by Brandon Dean, and Satchel, good hands, made and didn't play, and he said, hey, it's still a little tender. I'm going to play tonight. Brandon Dean with his second three. He has 8 points.
Well, Kentucky with a huge win over the weekend for the SEC going into Chapel Hill. You see Gomez knock one down and knocking off North Carolina in the Dean Dome. And that was a big win.
It really was
an impressive win.
Especially on the heels, Jimmy, of losing at Rupp Arena.
Right.
Tatum driving, left-handed layup, good. So defense. Gomez to Gibson, back to Cleveland, to Tatum. Tatum's three is good. So Tatum warming up a bit.
Right now. That's a good sequence right there for Arkansas. Just missed a shot.
Cleveland going up and gets the basket. It's also fouled. We'll go to the line for the old-fashioned three. And then he turns right around and makes a nice steal underneath. Taps it back up and in. Brandon Dean with 10. Look at this, man. Gibson off the stuff. He and Dean. And that down underneath, Lucas shot is up. Goes after his own rebound. Joe Johnson taps it away. It's picked up by Brandon Dean. The outlet to Tatum. And Tatum with the left hand comes up with a shot. We were talking the other night. Hogs quickly on the transition into the front court. 10-point ball game, 35-25, and a three takes it back out to 13.
That's just a basic 2-3 zone. That's the kind of zone you see played at the YMCA a lot.
Oh, what a nice move.
You've got to have a real versatile defender to stay up with Joe Johnson for 40 minutes. Not a lot of guys have someone that has the height to guard him on the interior and the quickness to stay with him on the perimeter.
44-31. Dean's three. Give it to him. Brandon Dean with 13 first half points. Eddie Gibson driving. Goes into the key. Basket will count. The foul is called.
Good mechanics. All of a sudden his scoring average goes up by 2 or 3 points a ball game.
Yeah. He was 16 of 26. Now he has 8 points. Made that free throw.
Oh my God.
Man, what a big play there. Richardson with 9 hits as the buzzer sound. There was only 1.8.
Good backdoor cut. And anytime you're playing against a team who wants to get out and take away your passing lane, backdoor cut. And that time, Teddy Gibson makes a backdoor cut with the ball. Wide in it. So this will not be the last time they face an aggressive defensive team.
Basket by Lucas. He has 6. And it's 52-39. And on the other end, just that quickly, Brandon Dean with his 15. No good. And Cleveland off and running to Joe Johnson. Joe with a good move into the key. Pretty shot, just won't go. Joe follows it up and in. Second basket, Oklahoma. Joe Johnson shot wide of the mark. Satchel goes up for the rebound and puts it back up, no good. Johnson will follow it up and in. The ball on the floor. Now it gets it back out. Cleveland for 3. TJ's got it. He has 7 in the ball game.
Look at Florida right now. They're off to a 3-0 start. Joe Johnson scoring a lot of points right now from right in front of that rim. Florida, we're going to. That was a good
nice
move.
Nice turnaround, I'll say. Miller has 10.
North Texas just kind of hanging around like lunch breath right now. And just won't quite go away.
And Baker just coming in, hits about a 14 and a half foot jumper.
A lot of unforced turnovers by their style of play, their quickness. get a lot of thrown loose balls just like that one right there that Pargo picks up and deposits.
Pargo with five now. Is Baker and Pargo running three on two. To Tatum. Lets it go. Three's got it. Tatum with 13 points. Now to guard Pargo. To Blake Edens. Shovels it to Alonzo Lane. Alonzo goes up. He's got the bucket. Good move by Lane. 6:20 left to go in the ball game. Hogs plus 11 in turnover margin. Lane got it to drop. He has eight. All here in the second half.
He did damage in the first half by getting to the free throw stripe.
Cleveland for three. TJ buries it. There's 11 off the bench now to come on in.
Paul, you look at that game Saturday, and we'll be in Tulsa to call it. You got two Hall of Fame coaches going at it. Eddie Sutton, Mississippi State, who I've already seen. I really like their club in Arkansas. So 2001 will be a lot of fun in this part of the country. College basketball.